Hello students, how are you? Are you fine? Okay, then see, today we will see the forward counting and backward counting. We will stop in forward counting. FORWARD, forward counting. COUNTING, counting. And backward counting. BACKWARD, backward counting. COUNTING. Okay, forward and backward. Now see, already forward counting is very easy. 1 to 100 you can write easily. Okay, but students say and write. Okay, this 1 to 100 say and write. Say with me, students. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Say with me, okay? Don't say after me. Say with me.
90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
This is for forward counting 1 to 100 numbers. Now we will see the backward counting. See, backward counting. We will start 50 to 1. We start 50 to 1. Okay. See, backward counting 50 to 1. Okay. Now see, say 50, 49, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, write only. See, I will show you. See, you just write in your maths notebook, square notebook. See, square notebook, okay? See, 1 to 100 and then backward counting. 50 to 1. 50 to 41 completed, then leave here one line and then write this 40 to 31. Again you just leave here line. Like that only you write in your maths notebook, in square notebook. Okay? Understood? Okay, students. Bye. Have a nice day.